When I came into this week, I wasn't expecting to come out with anything different. I learned that there's a path that Christ has put me on, and He has put some things in my path, and I have gotten over them. And He's there for me to get through my path.
At camp this week, we talked about getting saved, growing spiritually to become more like Jesus, and having the Holy Spirit in you and spreading the word to others.